bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No, 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 no. Oh, look at the top of his head. Yo, I hit the jeweler, got some goals. I sold a little weed, but I could never sell my soul. And when I'm in LA, you find me out in Lil' Tote. Come up vocal with my ramen, I'ma need another bowl, let's go. Oh boy, you know what I'm gonna do today? Check the comments of my new video. I'm sure people love what I had to say.
Geez, you need to relax a bit. It's not anyone really cares about Sonic Boom or Sonic in general, no day.
I love how this was a new Sonic thing.
Could you go and send a whiny about free Sonic or Sonic or your rational fire and make some more Sonic like Sonic?
Oh, damn. You guys really didn't like this video. And unfortunately, I can't take criticism, so I'm going to do some pretty crazy, immature things. First things first, I'm going to call everyone sexist. Step two, I'm pulling a Merc Music. Step three, delete everything. Well, this is my life, you know? I'm stuck with these people who don't understand shit, you know?
I'm stuck in this world with these people who don't understand shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Wait, who are you?
I'm trapped, and I can't get out. Yeah, so might as well just fucking get high.
I mean, I don't condone drug usage, but sure, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm trapped, and I can't get out. So might as well just die.
You know what? This guy is saying something meaningful to me.
I'm trapped, and I can't get out.
Dude, you don't have to scream about it.
So might as well just fucking get high.
Look, man, I mean this in the nicest way possible, Mr. Jumex? What you're trying to do here is trash. It's absolute trash. By the way, this is Jumex. He's apparently the next big emo rapper. And if you don't know what emo rap is, well, my friend, you have been living under a rock. I won't go into too much detail on what emo rap is, but for those who don't know, it's exactly what it sounds like. And as a person who doesn't like normal emo music, I actually really love emo rap. You got Peep, you got X.
Goodbye to the people who hated on me. Goodbye to the people who loved me.
You got Juice WRLD, Scarlord, Suicide Boys, Trippy Red. I love Friday. And watching this genre as a whole evolve is a ride, to say the least. One second you hear Gym Class, the next second the artist is dead. I don't want to get into the history of emo rap because that's a long topic that could be its own video, either by me or by someone else. But anyways, for those of you unfamiliar with emo rap, all you really need to know is that Lil Peep and XXXTentacion, arguably the genre's two biggest artists, died. And as tragic as these two deaths were, they brought a lot of attention to these artists. And in turn, emo rap became way more popular. However, here's the problem. Peep and X are dead. And you can only milk a dead man for so long before he runs out of songs. Enter Jumex.
Ain't it funny? You hit them, you say you love me. But stay here in my mind.
Now, you guys may have seen this video pop up in your recommended sections. Because if you did, you're not alone. This is a song by Jumex, a rapper. However, what most of you don't know is that Jumex made music before Jumex. According to Jumex himself on his Instagram, at one point he was apparently in a punk band called No Signal. And there is a video of it. I couldn't find it, but there is a video. However, Jumex then left his punk band to form his emo rap career under the name Lil Jumex, adding to the long list of rappers with Lil in their name, including, but not limited to, Lil Wayne, Lil Peep, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, Lil Yachty, Lil Baby, Lil Uzi Vert, Lil Aaron, Lil Skies, Lil John, Lil Dicky, Lil Tracy, Lil Happy Lil Sad, Lil Bo Weep, Lil Booty Call, Lil Barnacle, Lil Lotus, Lil Be the Bass God, Lil Ugly Mane, Lil Narnia, Lil Lucifer, Lil Soda Boy, Lil Toe. However, Lil Jumex really stood out from the crowd. Just kidding, he didn't.
You told me you loved me, you loved other guys. Now I'm all alone, holding pictures of lies.
That's some quality music right there. You can hear the $5 Amazon quality in that microphone. My videos have better audio, and I used a Rock Band 4 microphone before.
We fell apart.
You can hear the peas popping. You can also tell he's ripping off Lil Peep. Like, he's literally ripping off the flow of Lil Peep.
We can fall apart, start over again. Nobody knows me. Nobody knows one thing about me. She hugged my waist and cried, said, sorry for leaving. Sorry for leaving. I'm sorry I'm leaving.
I'm a motherfucking schemer boy. I'm a dreamer boy. I love a girl that don't even fucking need a boy.
You were never there. Heart's broken to despair. I saw you in the summer. Just a girl with long hair.
Change my name. Shave my head. Tell my friends that I'm dead. Run away from the pain. Yesterday.
To do, feeling empty, making me spin, hard to breathe.
Remember, kids, you can't sue for plagiarism if you're dead. But Dumbsville, these are old songs. These aren't his new songs. And yeah, you know what? You're right. Nobody knows about Lil Jumex. Everyone listens to Jumex. So let's listen to his hit song, Trapped. I'm sure he's not copying off of anybody.
I am angry.
Here he goes.
Really, man?
Well, this is my life, you know?
Wait a minute! That says Lil Jumex on the bedsheets. Which one is it, Lil Jumex, you Deku-looking fuck?
I'm stuck in this world with these people who don't understand shit.
This is the most pretentious, edgy shit I've seen in a long time. This guy is so obviously trying to appeal to the edgy teenage depression.
It just... there's no meaning to anything.
There's no meaning to anything. Oh, these people don't understand me. Oh, my dad made me mow the lawn again. Fuck you, Dad.
I'm stuck on this goddamn planet.
I'm stuck on this goddamn planet. I wish my mom aborted me.
I'm trapped, and I can't get out. Yeah, so might as well just fucking get high.
I'm trapped, and I can't get out. So might as well just fucking get high. Wow, such provocative lyrics. I'm sure X would be proud of you.
Yeah, I'm trapped, and I can't get out. So might as well just die.
That's the same thing as the last verse, only instead of getting a high, it's just die. Good job, Jumex, the greatest rapper of all time. Look, alright, I'm not bothered by the screaming, if that's what you're thinking right now. But the problem is, it sounds trashy. Like it's trying too hard to be edgy or angry or something. If anything, the reason it's just not hard enough is because it tries too hard to be hard, if that makes any sense. The worst part is that it's not even original. However, this time, instead of ripping off Peep, Jumex is now ripping off Star-Lord and Suicide Boys.
Coffee crazy, feel it wavy, spark with demon, make me wavy, never wake a world we hate it, never wake a world we hate it.
Cut on the north side, hella points, trigger fingers on my fucking foe. Demons rising out the crypt.
Even his new music isn't original. Every other emo rapper you've seen and heard, Jumex just rips them off. He is derivative of everything else, and that's the problem with him. However, I guess it worked because the video now has millions of views. Even Jumex himself was impressed, saying, 3 million! Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah.
However, at the end of the Trapped video, Jumex teases a brand new song.
Who would have thought in my loneliness?
That's what he has.
Loner.
You could be mad, cuz baby, I'm a loner.
Well, it's better than Trapped so far. And this song, Loner, got its own music video. And the consensus is that this song is better than Trapped. So, let's take a listen.
Yeah, you could be sad. Baby, I'm a loner.
Fortnite. Fucking Fortnite.
Fortnite, I really love some Fortnite. I really love some Fortnite. Hop off the battle pass. I gotta give me a gun.
Also, that is a PS3 controller. Fortnite isn't even on PS3. I don't even like Fortnite, and I know this. This seems more like some cheap way to pander to the nerd audience or something. Look, guys, I play Fortnite. I'm a gamer, too.
How do you do, fellow kids?
Do you like Fortnite?
He ditched the Deku look for the Earth-chan look.
What are you doing, dude?
You want penis enlargement pills?
Who would have thought in my loneliness?
Alright, okay, here's the song. I'm excited.
Yeah.
Oh no, he can't hear us. He has AirPods in.
Yeah.
You could be sad.
Well, here's the good news. It's his best song that I've heard so far. And honestly, it's catchy enough to where I'd honestly bump this pretty consistently. However, there's still a problem. Jumex still doesn't have an identity. Outside of, obviously, he's like Lil Peep, or he's like this rapper. Loner still sounds like a Peep song. Admittedly, it hides it better, but it still sounds like your average Peep song. And that's the problem with Jumex. He lacks his own identity. As said before, everything is derivative. Nothing is unique. Not even his voice is unique. The only thing unique about him is that he sounds uniquely like other people.
We smoke ass, staying with no fear, try to keep it on the tracks. Cop come a dash, back I relapse, try to survive tonight, where the fuck I am.
Not even his lyrics are unique. Oh, staying with the fear, you got an emotion trapped onto you? Never heard that before.
Sorrow and sadness next to me.
Depression and obsession afraid to let go.
Wow, we smoke gas? Never heard that in a rap song before. Gas is a reference to marijuana. I never heard marijuana or some kind of drug used in a rap song before, especially not in a sad context. Except for, you know, Lil Peep, Juice WRLD, I think X did a song or two. You know, just some minor emo rappers here and there.
Two bars in my mouth, looking like a slushie.
Two bars in my mouth, looking like a slushie. Truly, Jumex is a lyrical genius.
I don't want you, you don't want me, falling for you, I bleed. Do, I'll walk in a pretty hell for you.
Wait a minute, that sounds familiar. Where have I heard that line before?
I don't want you, you don't want me, falling for you, I am bleeding, you know what to do, feeling empty.
Wait a minute, he ripped off his own line? This fucking Earth-chan Harley Quinn motherfucker is so unoriginal, he took one of his own lines and repurposed it in a different song. What the fuck? So not only does he rip off Peep, Scar-Lord, and Suicide Boys, but he also rips off himself. Jeez. Jeez. Truly the greatest rapper of our generation is among us. SBS, what does that mean? Let me just click here and find out. You're fucking joking with me. Sad boys suffer. Sad boys suffer. That's one step away from sad boys. That's Young Lean's thing. You gotta be kidding me. You know what? I'll give one more chance. One more chance for Jumex. Cause you know what? I like Loner, I'll admit. It's a pretty catchy song. I bump it, I fuck with it. And Jumex teases a brand new song at the end of Loner. A song that as of currently isn't out yet. So let's take a listen to this last song.
Go ahead and wish me dead. Don't wanna collapse. Go ahead and wish me dead. Don't wanna collapse.
You will not defeat me.
You will not defeat me.
Kill you, I'ma kill me.
Kill you, I'ma kill me.
Go ahead and wish me dead. Don't wanna collapse. Go ahead and wish me dead. Don't wanna collapse. Go ahead and wish me dead. Don't wanna collapse. Go ahead and wish me dead.
It's just Trapped. He ripped off Trapped. He ripped off his own song. It's so fucking unoriginal. Not only is Jumex derivative of every other emo rapper, he's derivative from himself. The problem isn't that he screams in his raps. The problem is that he's derivative of everyone else, and therefore, he's not special. You wanna know why Jumex is popular and getting a bunch of attention? I'll give you two reasons. First of all, he's an industry plant. He blew up out of literally nowhere and was made because the industry wanted him to make them money. Because emo rap makes money now. I don't wanna go too much into detail on Jumex being an industry plant because that topic has been done by too many other people, and I wanted to make a video focusing on the music of Jumex and not the person surrounding him. But if you want more information on that, I'll give you these videos to watch because they are great videos that really expose Jumex's red flags. However, here's the second reason Jumex is popular. Peep and X are dead. That's why he's popular, because two of the biggest emo rappers are dead. They're gone. They're bye-bye. They're in the ground. Jumex is only popular because of supply and demand. There is a demand for emo rap, and Jumex supplies it. There's no heart, there's no soul, everything is derivative, everything's unoriginal, everything is ripping off of something else, and the end result is Liquid Peep, a bland cash grab of someone dead, and it's disgusting. Fuck Jumex.
Go ahead and wish me death so I can laugh. Go ahead and wish me death so I can laugh.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is why Jumex is the greatest rapper of all time. I love Jumex. He is the best emo rapper ever. He's the best rapper ever. Period, bro. Period, like my wife. You know, man, I was working on my Sonic Boom video, and it took me like, what, 7 hours to edit 7 minutes? You know, bro, it took me years to make, dude. It took me such a long time to make that. I put my heart and soul into it. Harsh and I wrote the script. We recorded our lines. We were putting our heart and soul into this. So I was like, okay, the comments have gotta be fine. But then the comments came out, and they were like, you suck and you'd yourself. I fucking lost all respect for you. You're once the voice of reason. How could you even call this a review? Shit like that. And so I was like, okay, I'm gonna hang myself. So I fucking hanged myself. But before I kicked the chair, I heard a song playing, and it went like this. You can be sad, cause baby I'm a loner, yeah. You can be mad, cause baby I'm a loner. And I was like, dude, bro, I relate to this, man. I am a loner. You know, after all those comments were hating on me for making fun and hating on a children's TV show, you know, I wanted to kill myself, but I didn't. Jumex saved my life. And so to all you haters, I want to tell you all, go ahead and wish me dead until I collapse. Go ahead and wish me dead until I collapse.
Go ahead and wish me dead until I collapse.
This is going to be worse than my Sonic Boom video already, I can tell. Thanks for watching, guys! I really hope you enjoyed this video. Honestly, like, my last video got a lot of hate, and, it really hit me hard. And I kind of rushed this video more than I usually do, because I really wanted to, like, make a video that was way better than that one. And put hope back in you guys, because I don't want to be that guy who accidentally killed my career because I made fun of a children's show. And I know this topic was a bit different for me, and honestly, I don't want to do too many videos like this in the future. I want to do more Sonic content for you guys. And more Sonic fan rants are coming. I have multiple other projects in the works. But hopefully this was enjoyable for you guys. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe, and please consider donating to my Patreon. I need food, and I need to eat, and I need money so I can buy food. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. For the guys that stick with me even through my bullshit, I love you guys so much. You guys mean the world to me, and I'll see you guys on the next Dumbsville video.